account manager for oil field and cleaning applications. Chemistry is part of my life. My father is a chemical engineer. My mother studied medicine. My grandfather, he was studying medicine and was working as an engineer, mathematician, and astronomer at that time in the beginning of the 20th century. My grandmother was one of the first pharmaceutical chemists in the state of Yucatan. She always say that doesn't matter if you are a woman or a guy, if you want something, you should do it. But when I went to bed and my father tell the bedtime stories, he always tell stories about science and some biographies. For example, Marie Curie, Kepler, and Newton. I have very support for my mother. In this case, like all the decisions I made, she support of me and she impulse to follow my dreams. When I was younger, I always say when I grow up, I want to be an inventor and maybe have a Nobel Prize of chemistry in the future. I'm proud about that I was the first woman that I finished the chemical engineer degree in my generation in the National Autonomous University of Mexico. Also, I got a scholarship to study my master's degree in Germany in environmental engineer. This experience gave me a lot of how I am nowadays, because being a different cultures and have interaction with other people for all the world, different languages, is like we have so many differences, but at the same time we have the same passion for some science. The thing I love about Neuron is their focus in sustainable area. And for me, the low environmental impacts for our products is something very important.
We are Neuron, your partner in essential chemistry for a sustainable future.